Hey guys, in today's video, we're going to show you how to maintain the rear factory backup camera in a Honda Ridgeline. So I think these trucks are kind of neat, not because they're trucks, but because of the way they're designed. Some people don't like them, but whatever. Now, the problem that I have with these trucks is because it's a unibody compared to a traditional truck, like we have these two Titans over here, it is very hard to run wire from the rear of the vehicle into the cab because it's just one piece. And the fastest way that we found to run wires in these things is we remove the wheel and then we get the inner fender liner out and we run the wiring in there and then we come up through the floor and then we get into the cab. So I really wanted to figure out how to make this thing work. So you see, we have everything disassembled and I found the video feed that goes to the factory navigation unit. Now, the problem with this is I was getting the video feed for everything, including like the display, which is what I didn't want. I just wanted the camera, and we found out is the camera wire is down under here. This is the factory DVD player underneath the driver's seat. So you'll find a 7-pin plug over here, and you'll find that there is a white wire and a black wire. So the white wire over here, you hook up to video positive, and the black wire video negative. Then we added on our RCA with our pigtails, ran a barrel connector, and hooked it up to a traditional RCA, and then feed this back into our aftermarket head unit. Now keep in mind, you have to plug this back in because this is the DVD player powers up our factory camera. Your new aftermarket head unit will not be able to tell if the vehicle's in reverse, so you'll either have to run a wire all the way back from the reverse light or find it over here at the fuse center, and you can grab it at this plug over here. Now you have to make sure that you test and verify everything before you hook up to it.
Okay, let's go ahead and test this. So we can now put it into reverse. And you can see our factory camera works pretty good.